Everybody, I think we just kick on rocking here. We'll be right back.
shining, silver lining in clouds, and clouds in the sea. Rain storms are washing all those causes back into your life. It's time you realize, yeah.
I tell you, that's about all that I dreamt about was playing here with the Neville brothers and Bonnie Raitt. What a great show. And since it's so cold out, if any of you have in fact brought a rocket in your pocket, I think maybe you ought to keep it there.
Take me out, pick me up in the brand new car.
Y'all feel a little warmer out there? I think we're gonna warm you up real good. We got to go to Louisiana for these next three songs. We're gonna start in Lafayette, Louisiana, and look for that Cajun girl.
Yeah.
Wow. I think we're just going to kick off this next tune and see who shows up. It's time we bring somebody up here to help us out a little bit. My personal, very favorite lady guitar player in the whole wide world and the best singer I've ever heard in my life. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Bonnie Raitt.
All right.
Woo-wee.
Yeah. Woo. No, sing on this one. Yeah, I'll just sing with you.
Oh, Paul.
Oh,
Ronnie Raitt. Yeah. Woo! Yeah, yeah.
All right. Keyboard, all right.
Yeah. Well, at least keyboards, anyway.
Thank you, Bonnie. Coming back.
Well, we have been working on a brand new album that should be out in the springtime. And we figured since this is Christmas and all, it's time to expose ourselves to y'all. We're going to play a brand new tune for you. This is called Texas Twister.
Well, the signs on your stone sometimes on the
boys, she spoke to me from down in San Antonio. It's late at night in Italy, gentlemen, she's gone. Salsa, I burn all the headlights on the floor. Bartender sent to me, boy, I want you to be my sister. She's a high-strung and a little young, but she's a real Texas sister. A real Texas sister. I said her young is too young. How fast is too fast. Oh, how high is too high. I am lost and looked all right. When we stepped outside, I knew that it was meant to be. Yeah, when she begged me for a ride. Bartender said to me, boy, take your money back. Boy, you're done, you're gonna need it, son. You might have a heart attack.
By the snow, I'm drunk and dirty. And don't you know I'm still. Out on the road late at night, I see my pretty Alice in her headlight. Alice. Dallas, Alice.
And I've been from Tucson to Tucumcari. I had to beat a ton of ball. Driven every kind of rig that's ever been made. Driven the back road so I wouldn't get weighed. And if you give me white sand wine, and you show me a sign, I'll be willing to be by the sleeve, had my head stowed in, but I'm still on my feet, and I'm still where? Madison Square Gardens. Smuggle some smokes and folks in Mexico. Big by the sun every time I go to Mexico. And I'm still, and I've been from to come carry the hatch of Peter's own Paul. We're driven every kind of rig that's ever been made. Driven the back road so I wouldn't get weighed. And if you give me
I think we got to get the world's number one buckaret out here to sing, though. One more time. Come on out, Bonnie.
Buckaret.
Never mind what I said.
She had fever all day, chills at night. Well, I think we got that. That's a serious kind. Times like this takes a man with such style like you'd not often find. Doctor of the heart and the doctor of the mind. Yeah. Yeah.
Where's Ed Bradley?
Once again.
Where's Ed Bradley? I'm looking for Ed Bradley.
Oh, man.
Where is he?
This is going to be fun.
Ed Bradley, get your
tambourine. We're going to bring up the original 60-minute man for y'all.
Thank you. That's him.
Mr. Ed Bradley.
Yeah, get on down.
And, of course, what are we going to do with Ed Bradley? Well, we're going to do the old folks boogie.
Keep on.
never too old to boogie.
Yeah. The old folks boogie. Let it roll.
One, two, three.
Rolling down highway 95, sailing through a hometown countryside. You won't know, staying with something blue, don't want to know the time. Oh, gotta dig my baby for me. Oh,
she's like a cruise down the highway.
Thank you very much,
Dixie Chicken.
Thank you.
Tato Mardi Gras Fat Tackett on trumpet.
Now we came up the Fifth Avenue, and my money flowed like wine. And I low down the southern whiskey began to fog my mind.
And I don't remember church bells, all the money I put down, or all the white picket fence and phone wall, or all the house at the edge of town. Oh, boy, do I remember the strain of her refrain, and the nights we spent together.
We'll be right back.
been a year since you ran away. I guess that guitar player sure could play. She always liked to sing along. And she was always handy with a song. Sing one night in the lobby of the Commodore Hotel. A chance to meet a bartender who said you were well. Yeah, well, there's a need a drink. Or he began to hum a song. All the boys and the bars began to sing along. Yeah, well, he
Thank you all for coming out. I think because of all you all, some kids are going to be a lot happier this Christmas. I know I'm going to be a lot happier this Christmas. And as usual, New York City has never failed us, so we got to do a little Feats Don't Fail Me Now.
Thank you. Wouldn't be Christmas unless we did a Christmas song. So we have got a Christmas song for y'all. First of all, we got to get Bonnie Raitt up here. Aaron and Charles Neville, please come up here. Marty Greb, come on up here. This is our little Christmas card to you all.
Nice. gave me a diamond ring for Christmas. Now I'm living in paradise. Well, I'm feeling mighty fine.
Yes.
Got good music on my radio.
He must be listening to WNEW.
Whoa. But I'm feeling mighty fine. Got good music on my radio.
You got to be listening to WNEW.
Oh, I wanna kiss you, baby. While you're standing beneath the mistletoe.
Yeah.
W. Thank you.
Ooh. Yeah.